Okay, here we have the Evolution RGB sorting popcorn. Set up at 6,000 pounds an hour per slide. This is a four slide machine. Here we go. Buckets are empty. Accepts go there. Rejects go back there. There's nothing in there. It's empty. All right. Here we go. That off. All right, so here's your accepts. We ran the whole bag. Looks really good. All right, and we'll grab the rejects. Okay, now that we cleaned up the product, I loaded the new product to the top of the machine, and we put in 20 little mud balls, such as Yay, the top one, obviously. Let's see if we can get them all out. All right, here we go. Same production rate, same everything. One more time. Moment, we're just gonna grab the rejects and count our mud balls in there. Let's bring this over here. So that's what we kicked out. All right, here we go. So we got, yeah, let me grab another little tray. There we go, nice white one. One. Two, three, six, eight, nine, 10, 12, 13, 15, 16, 17, 18, 19, 20. 18, 19, 20. That's it. So this is our first pass rejects, and this is what we kicked out just for color. If we had mud balls in here, we would get them out. It was the same settings I used on this pass. So this is what we kicked out. This is pretty much the remainder of the stuff that we missed initially, like that guy right there. But we intentionally put these mud balls in here and we got them all out. So 20 for 20. It's Evolution.